What's this smoke? Where's it coming from?
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
Such a tease.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
Without your friends babysitting you.
that is, I don't think I want to mess with it. Must have gone out. First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome? I love surprises. You'll fall for anything.
Serious?
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here.
Make?
Your your head can do more than wear a crown, use it. Ever wonder where demons come from? Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. Oh, and you've killed so many.
A vanishing sickness, huh? Mysterious disappearances.
What's wrong? Don't tell me you're lost. The infantry units you callously dub MTs all began as babes in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all, are they?
All the patients up and disappeared? That makes no sense.
The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
Epidemic proportions. That can't be good.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
This place, what are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Bet there's something here. Which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key. That. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Oh, even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think they ran off without you? You still haven't found Gladio. Only a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap.
See ya!
You must feel very much alone right now.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6 zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own over yours.
Ha 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 ha!
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
I really haven't done it now.
No, is that you? Hey, no! Can you hear us?
Ignis! Claudio!
Where are you?
Nark's in trouble!
Got you! There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it!
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Oh, I knew you'd go that way. Oh, you're such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Knocked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
It's here. This thing? Door's locked.
That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way.
Thank you.
SOMTs. They've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are like the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever.
Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief. Let's roll.
At least I must try.
I see you decided to rock the ring.
Had to. No weapons, no friends. No choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescuing your asses.
Spooky. Okay. About time.
The ring represents a great burden. Bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Let's get on with it.
You getting a feel for things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. Of course.